gevraagd. En een vrij fatsoenlijke tent. Waar je jaren mee kan doen, zit hier op de 100 euro. Dus...
shirt, Zulu guy with the hat on. And of course me being Dale and Charlie. Now we get to see the road we came on to the car park. We're coming around from the back of the Sentinel to the front face, looking north. So you can see the road down there. The car park's just behind, down behind here, in the Tugela Valley, off to the right, down in the shadows there. Way to Oliviershoek Pass, Sterkfontein Dam. Phuthaditjhaba. Qwa-Qwa. And the Free State. That's the front face of the Sentinel. Two Swiss ladies moving on ahead. There's a lookout point somewhere in that little notch, which we're going to check out before heading down the zigzags. Back to the car park. Looking down a gully near on the zigzags of the Sentinel Peak, looking down into the Tugela Valley across to Eastern Buttress and the Devil's Toothpick is that thin spiky bit middle there. Dramatic steep escarpment, 10,000 feet in height at the top. Tugela Falls is off around here. Welcome back.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy yourself?
Yeah, we'll go over. Yeah, and he said like it's gonna be a bunch of different people looking from 1 hour to 10 hours there. So go ahead there, we'll make sure tomorrow.
Boy, hey!